We're in the Lone Star State. Lubbock, Texas is the site for today's exciting college football game. This is a great day for football, and we're anxious to get this game underway between the Texas Tech Red Raiders and the UTEP Miners. Hi, everybody. Brad Nessler, Lee Corso, and Kirk Herbstreit here to bring you all the action of this football game. There's going to be some exciting NCAA action here. It just seems like this season's getting more and more intense with each week.
UTEP has outstanding leadership on defense, and it all starts with this young man. He gets his teammates lined up and ready to play every down. Coach, he's got him ready to go for this one.
And that's it for our pregame. Now let's take you to the coin toss. They'll go to work at the 23. First and 10. Texas El Paso comes to the line with three wide. Drops back to pass. Moves up in the pocket. He keeps it. Well, they didn't get the first down, but it was still a pretty good run by the quarterback.
He made a good decision to take off there.
Hey, some quarterbacks would have tried to throw the football into coverage, but he did the right thing. Just run it.
They're calling an audible. Back to pass. Fires deep down the right side. And this one's broken up. So they came up empty on the home run ball.
Boy, this corner can play. He's all over those receivers like the ladies. I mean, the mothers and daughters are over you and I, Kurt.
Well, they're all over the Sunshine Scooter, not me.
That's right, sweetheart. Don't you forget it.
The Miners changing their play at the line. It's a pass on third and short. Looking. Under pressure. And they make the stop right around the 48-yard line. And they get a nice gain on third down.
Remember when we talked to the coach? He mentioned that he wanted to run the ball against this defense. And he felt that he may have some success. Well, they had some success on that play.
He may have changed things up here. Drop back to pass. Look, fires a bullet out to the right. Nice gain on the play.
The ball was thrown perfectly. Good precision there.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 37. UTEP lines up with two wingbacks. They're in the flex bone. Texas El Paso is going with a flex bone offense. Number 25 changes the play at the line. He drops back. Short pass to the right. It's batted down. Incomplete.
Good job there by the defense to get a hand on it.
It was, Kirk, but when you're going out for a pass and a ball is in the air, you need to go after it and come down with it. You just can't watch the defender bat it down.
The Miners changing their play at the line. Looks to pass. Scrambling around. No one open, so he's going to run. Brought down at the 20-yard line. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
Yo, nice run and good job to keep the chains moving.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
The Miners audible to something else. Throw on first down. Rolls to the right. He keeps it. Got some open field. Still on his feet. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal. A big gain for the quarterback.
I'll tell you what, guys. This guy's pretty athletic.
Just like you when you played at the old Buckeye Stadium. I don't think this was a designed play, but it worked like it was. And you're right. If I'm the coach, I'd let this kid run it more.
Number 25 calls an audible. He drops back. He's going to try and scramble. And now he's going to run. Touchdown, Miners. So he couldn't find any receivers and just took off and ran. They'll get the ball here at the 31-yard line. They'll line up in a double wing set. UTEP using an audible. He looks to throw on first down. Looking, he's under pressure. Missed tackle. He's taken down at the 26. The quarterback trying to make a play.
Well, he did a nice job of getting some yards there on the scramble, but he needs to learn to slide to avoid those big hits.
The Miners line up in the flex bone offense. He's changing things up. He looks. He flares it outright. Bounces off the would-be tackler. And he's taken down around the 17-yard line.
Did you see what I saw there, Coach?
I don't know. It looked like to me that he just got beaten man-to-man coverage.
He sure did. These guys are going to have to do a better job of locking down their man and preventing passes like that.
Looks to pass. He throws. And it's caught. Big play, and it's first and goal. There was a defender right in his face that time.
Yeah, but great concentration by the receiver to come away with this ball. Nice job.
From their own 2-yard line, it's first down. They come out in a double wing. They come to the line in the flex bone formation. Drop back to pass. Here comes the pressure. They bring him down.
Wow. He went down pretty hard there.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
Number 25 is lined up under center. Number 25 adjusts the play at the line. Back to pass. He's looking. He might not be able to get the pass off. They'll bring him down around the 5-yard line. And he didn't get much on that scramble before they drilled him.
Brad, that's a great way for the quarterback to get himself injured. He needs to be a lot more careful out there.
UTEP lines up with two wing backs. They're in the flex bone. Number 25 doesn't like what he sees. He drops back. Steps up, looks to the end zone. After a quarter of play, our score is the Miners 7, the Red Raiders 0. The offense will take over at the 27. They line up in an eye. UTEP using an audible. He looks to throw on first down. He's rolling right. He's in trouble. He steps up at the 42. And he has a huge gain.
And I like the decision-making ability of this quarterback. He looks and looks. He sees nothing. He didn't get rattled. He sees some green in front of him, and he takes off. Ends up with a great run.
From their own 42-yard line. First down. Texas El Paso changing their play. They'll throw on first down. Now he tries to buy some time. He'll take it himself. He's tackled at about the 45. Well, guys, he's scrambling around out there, and they're having a lot of trouble bringing him down.
Hey, the secondary did their job in coverage, but they just couldn't contain the quarterback.
That's no easy task either, Coach. This guy has some pretty good feet, as we saw in that play.
The Miners audible to something else. Looks to pass. Steps up. It's complete. Oh, he got nailed on that one. So a nice little pitch and catch there, and that'll give the offense a first down.
That was a very good-looking pass play to get more than enough yards to move the chains.
It's first and 10. UTEP lines up with two wing backs. They're in the flex bone. He may have changed things up here. Eagle. He's looking to pass. Steps up. And it's incomplete.
How about that defense?
Well, that's why he's on the field, to make plays like that.
From the 31-yard line, second down. Number 25 is lined up under center. Number 25 adjusts the play at the line. Back to pass. He's scrambling. And now he's going to improvise. And a big gain on a quarterback scramble.
Easy play there. The receivers run the defenders off, and all the quarterback has to do was run to the vacant spot on the field.
And don't forget about the awareness of the quarterback recognizing the coverage and having the courage to tote it downfield.
Number 25 changes the play at the line. Drops back to pass. Steps up. Got him again. And that sets them up with a first and goal. They just couldn't get to the quarterback in time.
That's one of the things that can happen if a defense brings extra guys to rush the quarterback. The offense will have favorable matchups to get the ball downfield.
And this kid is talented enough to see those receivers. It's not easy to get the ball past those big bulldozers when they're flying right at you.
They're changing the play. He drops back to the end zone. Touchdown, Miners. Nice pitch and catch for the touchdown from the... They line up at the 18. It's first down. UTEP comes out in a double wing. Number 25 adjusts the play at the line. Drops back on first down. Steps up in the pocket. It's the sophomore that's got it. And down he goes at the 35-yard line.
That's a first down right there.
Yeah, if I was a defense, I think I would man up on these guys next time.
Yeah, this quarterback is very good at recognizing zone coverage and then finding the open receiver.
He looks to throw on first down. He looks complete, and he's tackled right away. Well defended, but it's complete for good yardage.
It's a risky throw here by the quarterback. You cannot keep tossing it up into the secondary like that and expect your guy to come down with it every time. The defense is going to jump on one of those and take it the other way.
The Miners come out in a double wing. Number 25 comes to the line under center. He has three receivers. Number 25 adjusts the play at the line. Looking to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Number one was the intended target. That'll make it second down. They line up at the 47. It's second down. The Miners come out in a two tight end set. The Miners audible to something else. Back to pass. He's going to try and scramble. There he goes. He's taken down around the 28-yard line. So they keep him in the field of play, guys.
Yeah, good pickup here on the ground, but I bet the coach would have been happier if he was able to get out of bounds on that play to stop the clock.
Remember, the clock stops to move the chains, but it'll start up again once they are set, so they have to hurry up.
He's changing things up. He drops back. He flings it right, and he's got him again. Excellent play as the quarterback found his receiver for a big game.
Well, give credit here to the receiver for finding that seam and coming up with a nice gain for the offense.
It's first down. They'll line it up at the 12. UTEP comes out in a double wing. They're calling an audible. He looks to throw on first down. Looks to the end zone. Got it. Touchdown, UTEP. So they'll take over now in the shadow of their own goalposts. They come to the line in the flex bone formation.
Thunder! Thunder!
They're changing the play.
Navajo! Navajo!
Drops back on first down. On the run. Complete. He's still moving. Tackle at the 24-yard line. That'll give him a little room to breathe.
That's a big play there. They're backed up deep in their own territory, but that'll move the sticks after the completion.
From their own 24-yard line. First down. The Miners come out showing three wide. Trying to change the play. Setting up play action. And it's the senior.
Oh, man, they had him good there. The defense was looking run, and they threw it for a big game.
The running back really sold the run well that time. That allowed for the quarterback to get the ball downfield for a decent game.
Number 25 lines up under center. Two tight ends in the formation. The Miners changing their play at the line. Drops back to pass. Lets it go. Knocked down. Incomplete. That was a dangerous throw.
Oh, not a very good decision. He's got to either throw this one away or take a sack. You don't want to go back to the sideline and have a discussion with the old ball coach if that had been an interception.
Number 25 doesn't like what he sees. He's looking to pass. He scrambled. Looks like he's going to run. He has some room. And he's tackled at the 43-yard line. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what. In today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
The Miners audible to something else. Looking, it's complete. They'll bring him down at the 30-yard line. How about that pass, Kirk?
You know, guys, one of the things often overlooked in college football is the relationship between a quarterback and his receiver. Here, you can see that these two are definitely on the same page.
UTEP is going with a flexbone offense. The Miners changing their play at the line. He looks to throw on first down. This one is batted away.
That linebacker showed good awareness there.
This guy can do it all, Kirk. I'd take him on my team any day.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Eye formation here.
Regular.
Number 25 changes the play at the line. Looking to throw. Let's it go on the run. The quarterback just lasered that one down the field, Coach.
Yeah, the defender had no shot at breaking that pass up.
It's first and 10 as this offense continues to work the ball downfield. UTEP lines up in the double wing. He drops back. He guns it. Both players were very aggressive in going after that ball. This could go either way. He earned that yellow flag, guys.
Yep, he worked hard to break up that pass. A little too hard.
Texas El Paso looks to take a commanding three-score lead here. Number 25 lines up under center. They're calling an audible. Back to pass. He scrambled. Here comes the pressure, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 6-yard line. This one will lose yards because there was no room left.
Well, the defense forced him in that direction, and then they did a nice job of containing him.
That brings up second and goal. Ball on the 6. The Miners come out with the wing backs. They're in the flex bone. He drops back. Throws this one off balance. He's got it. Touchdown. They'll start at the 25-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Number 25 is lined up under center. Number 25 doesn't like what he sees. He's looking to pass. He steps up. They can't connect. Incomplete. Number 37 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up second down. Second and 10. Number 25 is under center. The Miners changing their play at the line. Back to pass. Scrambling around. He keeps it. Number 25 only gets about a yard there on the quarterback scramble.
Gain on the play.
They line up at the 26. Third down. Number 25 is lined up under center. Number 25 calls an audible. Drops back to pass. He steps up. And it's caught. And they tackle him at the 49.
Good pickup for the first down.
Hey, Kurt, forget about the first down. How about that big chunk of yards they just picked up on that play?
Yep, it definitely put them in better field position. And I just have a feeling that they're going to punch it into the end zone on this drive.
UTEP changing their play. He drops back. Moves up in the pocket. And now he's going to run. Has some daylight. He had a whole lot of room to run on that one.
When the pressure's coming from the inside and the quarterback can escape the pocket, it usually means he's going to have some room to run.
First down, 10 yards to go. They'll line up in a double wing set. They're changing the play. Nice play fake. Here they come. It's batted down. Incomplete. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 31. Number 25 is lined up under center.
Eagle! Eagle!
Number 25 adjusts the play at the line. Drops back. He's looking. And it's caught. Big play, and it's first and goal. The pass results in a first down.
I'll tell you, great call by the coaches on first down. It stretches the defense when they're expecting the run, and then they end up with another first down.
Texas Tech, 10.
First down, and this offense has their eyes on the goal line here. Number 25 lines up under center. Number 25 calls an audible. Looks to pass. He's on the run. He throws. He's out of bounds. Incomplete. The quarterback aired it out, but too far.
Yeah, great try by the receiver. Technically, he caught the pass, but he won't get credit for the catch because he was out of bounds.
We've got second and goal. He's changing things up. Drops back to pass. Now he tries to buy some time. This one is incomplete.
Oh, man. He just overthrew him that time.
Yeah, he just missed his man. Good play call. Bad pass.
The defense has really held their own the last two plays. Now it's third and goal from the 7. They're changing the play. Back to pass. Scrambling around. He keeps it. Touchdown, UTEP. The defense let the quarterback scramble in for the score.
The defense.
We'll see if they can capitalize on the good field position. Texas El Paso lines up in the double wing.
Buffalo, Buffalo!
UTEP using an audible.
Regular, regular, regular! Hot, hot, hot!
He's looking to pass. Looking, throws it. Almost intercepted.
Yo, guys, that was a very dangerous pass.
This quarterback better be careful. He has a tendency to force some passes, and he really forced that one.
Second and 10. Ball on the 43. Number 25 is lined up under center. Texas El Paso changing their play.
Delta! Delta! 98 Weasel! 98 Weasel!
Drops back to pass. Can't find anyone open. They decide to go with a pass there, guys.
In this situation, you simply want to run the football and avoid turning it over.
And you don't want to stop the clock. Somebody should be in that coach's ear after that one.
The Miners line up in a double wing.
Box two, box two.
UTEP using an audible. He drops back. He's scrambling. And he's tackled at the 43-yard line. Texas Tech just took their... Here's the Pontiac game-changing performance from today's game.